The thing is that you just said something so accurate, and it's literally, I tell people when they start with us, just put your head down and don't look up until you get this, and this done, right? And if you just stay solely focused on what it is that you're supposed to get done, everyone should remember, it doesn't matter what company we work for, what brand, what we have on us, we're all going to attract our own tribe, and hopefully we're smart enough to do that so that we're really happy with the culture that's in the office that we're in or the company that we're with. But you have to remember, this is your business. In this business, it doesn't matter whether you're working with a brand or you're working on your own, you are your brand. And so this is your business. So your business is in your windshield. And if you could have that picture in your mind, your business is in your windshield, and I'm driving, and this is where I'm going to go. And the competition is in my rearview mirror. And I don't mean that derogatorily. I mean it that I need to look up every once in a while and look in my rearview mirror so I don't blindside a motorcycle or a tractor trailer that's heading into my lane. I need to pay attention to what's out there so that I know what everybody is doing so I have a healthy level of awareness. But I need to have more of an awareness of what it is I'm doing every single day. Don't worry about what the competition's doing. Worry about what you're doing. What am I doing and what am I taking control of in my day?